It is 6:01 p.m. And this is the hot train, Walter. FEC101. Hey, look up on the platform. The 814. 307 and the 813, what a combo! David and the train master out on the grid to say hello to Mrs. Caboose. Double stacks on the head end, lots of them. This is the hot train, all right. They just met NBC's 202 at Bogart. Something special about this train tonight. We'll look up screen so we can see it. Private cars will be on this one. Let's see if we can focus in and get a good look at the lettering on the side of St. Augustine. In its new paint scheme, red and yellow. The car name and the road name were transposed. Road name now missing, and in its place, the company Herald. Okay, double stacks here. Hot IM piggyback. Them get on down the line. Wish them a safe trip. Folks there in Azalea, deep in conference. That's okay with us.
PC train 101 hot rail main at Fort Pierce.
605.
You tell them, Jim, at 605. They are past St. Lucie. Wow, the red caboose. I'm telling you. That's it from MB236. Walter, thanks for joining us again today.